family name once so well regarded is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.
While praying, saw a glimpse of greater... greater beings controlling destiny. New quirk, God-fearing. I already had that, though. Survivalist is now unlocked. Nomad weapon is unlocked. Congrats to everyone for surviving! And yeah, we're gonna fix that lockjaw. That's really bad. Yeah, Chang is best fucking cleric, no exception. Chang's just like, I got this, guys! I got this. Silzy and Thad are the biggest reasons. Woo! I'll take that. Death to Chang has Xanax and a bottle of wine. Death's got something going on under that hood. I'm not sure if it's a lobotomy or what. Let's take a quick look at the stagecoach and just see. Ah. Now you see, an additional highwayman has cropped up. I gotta admit, I would like another highwayman in the lineup just in case. But I don't know what we'd get rid of. Technically, we have a vessel we haven't used at all. But I've already named them and I'd feel bad throwing them out. Why do you have to showcase an awesome game I would totally buy when I'm trying to save up? Why? Because I am the devil and a salesman. Buy this game. You know you want it. Submit. You have no choice. Resistance is futile. Under the hood is a head massager and a heating pad. Oh, that sounds nice. Casually judging the unholy. Yeah, that's the best part too. I mean, Slayer of Mankind, faded, negative stress damage from steady, hates the unholy, but also is fascinated with corpses, thinks they're possessed by demons, and may not meditate. Probably because they're possessed by demons, which make them like corpses. You're an odd fucking cleric, Death. If you're a devil, you're in the details. I am. I'm in the small print. That's why we're not a very big stream yet. Alright. I don't think we have room to fit in... unless I fire 2-bit. Zero is Tonica confirmed. Break your word, and I'll send your photo into an inmate dating site. Tonica was awesome. Why can't you throw out keys instead of selling this? Didn't you sling a plane to Lamish before you was out? True. Welcome you with Innsmouthian hospitality. Oh, good. So, Vendelo, your dinner. Alright, I think... wait, what effects do you have? Warren's Phobe and resists affliction. Yeah, Catbez, Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate comes out in 2 weeks from yesterday, and I'm going to be playing that, but it's only going to be filling our daily block, not any of the weekly blocks, except for the Friday it actually comes out, which is a pain in the ass. Alright, let's poke around town. So everyone's in pretty good shape. I should probably try getting Roxel back out there as well. Roxel had some interesting abilities. Plus, I mean, battlefield medicine's pretty awesome. You just like take my mind off this. Ah, you're fine. You're fine, son. Alright, well, let's go check out the new stuff. Have no money and you want that and this. Oof. Oh, camouflage cloak. Increased 15 dodge minus accuracy. Move charm. Increased move resist minus 2 accuracy. They really like to penalize your accuracy, huh? I'm guessing increases number of trinkets available. Alright, cool. Alright. Not too worried about that. Don't have a whole lot of money. Mostly spending it on torches, apparently. Vendelo, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Actually, while you're here, Vendelo, would you mind... would someone mind permitting Vendelo so you can kick out a link to his channel? He's a fellow member of the Pact, and please tell people here what it is that you stream. People don't visit the brothel because they need to. I don't know. That can totally be a need. Oh, that's right. I want to go to the sanitarium and see if we can fix chaos. So off guard kind of sucks. I mean, reduced speed and dodge in the first round is crappy. But that's brutal. Especially when you stack it with that. Why the leather straps? Bye. What's this? Increase. Oh, there we go. Separate thing here for number of slots. Whoa, that's a lot of. But you know what? Does anyone else have stuff we really need to get out of them? Because that's pretty brutal. Scars. How does that work? No chaos for months, you know he can't be fixed. This is very true. Oh, damn, Shuja. Welcome back, man. Oh, hey, let's try. Nope, this ain't the brothel chaos. But don't worry, they'll fix you right up, anyways. Alright, I don't think. I would like to actually fix Cat Bez's thin-blooded. Deaths are all fine, pretty much. Stress eater. You surprised a Crusader is? What? A Crusader who's a kleptomaniac? Also, how you doing, Captain LeKirk, mate? Fix your stress before you sign into the crit. Yeah, this is true. You need to go get drunk. Yeah, get drunk. What does it cost? $12.50. Oh, you know what? That's apparently more expensive, which means it's probably more effective, so don't take this the wrong way. It may sound like a strange request at first, but... And... she's gone. Alright, so Capiz is not going to be around for the next one, neither is Chaos, which means we're probably going to wind up running Double Crusaders, Roxel, and Death of Chang, because Death of Chang just fucking rocks everything, always. In fact... You're almost at the point where I can probably upgrade your stuff. That's just upgrading the blacksmith. Or, oh! Oh, no, never mind. Because, yeah, this is, I don't think I'm technically resolved level 1 until that's complete. Settle on this being what you want your channel to be? Yeah, it took me a little bit to find my specific niche as well. I'm big on variety. But I do seem to lean a lot towards RPGs, JRPGs, and survival horror. With the occasional bout of something just highly skill-based, tactical. Is it best to concentrate on a small group or switch out adventurers constantly? You pretty much don't have a choice, you do have to switch. Because, for instance, if I'm getting his chaos here, I'm getting his lockjaw fixed, I can't take him in for the next dungeon. Same with Capes, since I have her getting a massive stress reduction, can't take her either. So you pretty much have to have at least two teams. Yeah, sorry, D. No virtual couch yesterday. I've been putting out fires all week, and co-commentators pretty much in the same situation. Alright, we're gonna let that one... yeah, let's do Roxel, Death of Chang, and a couple of the Crusaders. We'll take Oscar and Shuja, see if we can... get something done. So I guess now we can go. What do we got? Kill the necromancer apprentice. Kill everything. Explore 90% of rooms. Short veteran level 3. Oh, good God! No, that would destroy us. A champion level. Fuck no. It looks like we can go to other places here now too. Never mind. Nope. Never mind. All right. I'm actually gonna do this because I want to get. It's medium length, so we'll get 3 resolve out of it, which should actually tip a couple of people over into the next resolve level. So I'd like to see what we get from that before we go after the boss. Plus, it gives Chaos time to finish recovering a Capes, and I'd like them around for that. So let's go ahead and send in. I believe was Roxel best at the very back? Back to anywhere. And Death was back 3. Well, Death has more HP. No dodge, though. Given that, probably better to swap them out. Oh! Who was that? Oh, I can't actually see who that is because my exploit is no longer. Trontastic, thank you for the follow! Welcome to Radio Zero. Yes, yes, 6-foot Gelfling, where we play the niche games that even I won't play. Okay. Ooh, and some food has arrived. Thank you. Yep. Okay. No, the bag just looked different. Thank you. No coffee for me?
No, I got this like 3 hours ago.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much.
I wasn't gonna get you something that was gonna be ice cold, but I don't know.
Now. Some food arrived. I'm just gonna kill like Mike and camera while I eat and just keep playing. Cause I'm not gonna eat on camera. Have yourself a good night, Shuja. Take care, man. Rest well. Alright, frontlining is going to be Oscar and Shuja because they are just ripping it up right now. And let's see, let's provision up with lots of food. Food seems super important. Couple of bandages, couple of anti-venoms. And lots of torches. That'll probably do. Your own coffee. Fuck you, TNT. Let's go. The good work, me? No, no, no. You keep up the good work, Death. You're the reason we're still kicking ass. So apparently Waifu might be streaming some more Chrono Trigger later. She hasn't quite decided yet.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Alright, so we have to kill everything. At least in all the rooms. Well, that's a good start.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
You salvage the unburned torch. Hooray! I was kind of expecting it to explode or something. That seems to be the way of things here. No, I totally hear that, Mendelo. I would never never advertise without being told to, basically. But since some people won't unless you tell them to, I figured I would tell you. Confession booth. This is gonna end badly. Oh. God fear. So you confessed and you no longer fear God. Congratulations. I guess first stop is going to be the brothel.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
All right, let's see what they mean by effort. Oof, okay, stress and health. Good to know.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Ow.
Ambushed. Watch your step, Roxel. Invention.
Damn, we read some terrible books. I think for the most part, the RNG is generally skewed against you, it seems. Like, most things you interact with, just bad shit happens. I suppose if you're really playing it safe, just don't. Oh, crap. Ow. Oh, we gotta force him to move up because those things hurt like hell.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Oof. Okay, you've got way too much health. Damn. Have a good night, Dagger. Take care. Well, we could stun him, which is good, because— oh, fuck. There we go. Damn. Oh, shit. Not good.
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Stun him, damn it. To make you healthy. Don't think I can technically re-stun him. Alright, I don't think he can actually get to Roxel anymore. For one more round when we get in, There we go. Okay, that was a good heal.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Plenty of money out of that one. Nope. Just gonna leave it alone. Sometimes you're better off not poking those things. And technically, it's only the fights in the rooms that really matter. No. Oh boy.
Ancient traps.
Yeah, if only you didn't miss your stun, that really cost us.
Long and thirsting for blood.
Oh, I think he's... What did he do? Everybody eat. Oh, your stress is over 50, so you're double eating. That's why it cost us 5. Good thing I bought extra. Wow, that was some nice scouting. Click the Altar of Light. Ooh, plus 20% damage. Hell yeah! Ah, crap. It's way too much stress and damage. How do we go the other way? Can I go back in? There we go. Is there a way to just turn around? Gonna go up and around it. I remember running into that before. Oh, yes! More damage. I gotta say, this is gonna be difficult to not keep playing post-stream.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Everybody eat. Man, you suck. If I do this, he's probably gonna stress out and crack. Damn it, that's not good. Oh, I have no choice now. I've walked into, so I have to do something. Well, shit.
Without tools of iron.
Yep, he's gonna snap.
Rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
The pain is my penitence. Oh god, what does this do? When heroes can't take the stress anymore, they become afflicted. This manifests in different behaviors and stat changes. Afflictions last until you send them to treatment in town, unless you can reduce their stress to zero during the quest. Holy shit. My favorite character class to use so far? God, the Hellion and the, actually, it's pretty much a toss-up right now between the Hellion, the Crusader, and the, Highwayman. They've all been really, really good. Game I'll eventually stream to completion. I think I'm gonna have to. I was only planning on previewing it, but fuck, I like it. Unfortunately, someone just went crazy.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
I had a feeling he said shh at the door, so maybe there's something in here. Okay. Let's make maximum use of this opportunity. Try and stun everyone.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
I was the only masochist in the group. Apparently not anymore. Oh, really? Masochist, dude, what the hell? Damn! He just crushed them! What does that actually do? Yeah, what the hell was that crit, right? 22 to both of them? Alright, splitting for a quick heal here. My blood will be your judge. Spill it and be damned. Oh, okay. So, masochists mark themselves. That's not good. Definitely not good. Hey, Moskill. Or I would say hey if you were here. Oh god, is she playing Mass Effect 1, waifu? I may have to stop by and say hello.
This expedition at least promises success.
Seeing a 35 crit and a low HP target. God, it's like playing Persona Q all over again. Of course it's trapped. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and, we've covered most rooms. There's only four left. I'm gonna go ahead and use firewood now. Let's see if we can pull that stress level down.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship.
So we have 12 available. Heal 10%, reduce stress 10%. Self only negative 35%. Oh, does he have that? Oh, fuck yeah. Nothing will break me. Wait, what? Oh, negative 35% stress damage. Derp, I'm an idiot. Why is it not coming down? It's 75% chance of a 50% heal, nice. Yeah, that's weird. I used his and it didn't actually do anything to him. I wonder if he can basically deny the effects under masochism. I'm most excited for the Homeworld 1-2 remaster coming out. I actually did not play original Homeworld. Oh, that's just stress damage again. Oh god, yeah, he's just refusing to do it. You jackass. Why is the stress... Why did the stress just go up for everyone when I said rest? Okay, I have no idea what just happened. But after all that, I hit rest and stress just went up. And everyone's gonna start snapping. Well... God, even death's not doing well. Shuja's resolve is tested. Oh! Shuja pulls through!
A moment of clarity in the eye of the storm.
And you just became a dick, apparently. Surely find my experience to be of great value, so what does Selfish do? Yeah, you're right, probably the Maskus. God damn it! Oh, it's yourself to play Homeworld's true gaming masterpiece. It's an RTS, right? Space-based RTS? Yeah, Death, I know it said it has to hit zero, but several of the times I used stress reducers on him, nothing happened. His stress didn't come down, so how can I reduce it to zero if it won't work? The hell with it, get judgy.
gone, fiend. Executed with impunity.
Way to go, Shusha.
A singular strike.
All right, so where are we right now? I think we definitely have a fight coming up. Okay, Oscar's getting a little bit scary. Alright, let's see if we can get some stun going on. Oh! God knows misses in this feel really bad. Stunned and marked. Not good. Okay. Oh man, all the stuns are missing. Excited for it all over again. I know the feeling. When Resident Evil HD was coming out, I was super excited for that. Too much webbing. Oh, damn, Blake. Don't cut it up, I need it whole for my experiments. Oh god, you're causing stress in other people. Oh, okay, so when people crack, they basically just start making everyone else crack. That is a hell of a chain reaction.
As victories mount, so
too. Oh, this weapon's a traitor for a lousy can of raid. If only it were that easy. Yay, money.
The light, the promise of safety.
That's not really safety. All right. Oh, what the? Shit, he just did his own thing. Oh, crap, you're a bastard. Pretty scared to see your friend going saying, yeah. It reminds me of the systems in XCOM, where when people panicked, it could cause panic in other people. Oh, he buffed the guy with no accuracy and no damage, really, with a bunch of crit. Well, I appreciate the effort.
Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can
shoot you. Alright, so Death, you're in like the best condition here, just trying not to explode. Thank you, Death. You should all be flanking and protecting me. Shut up, dude. Whoa! Ah, crap. You know, so they always go for Roxel. He keeps buffing him.
A powerful blow.
Go, you crazy masochist. He should only be able to, he shouldn't be able to shoot to the back now because he's been forced up to the front. Jesus H. Critmaster. Oh, he, dick, passed his turn.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Unlike electric gonorrhea, the noisy killer. Finally something to smile about. Oh my god, you've gotten so emo.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Oh boy, looks like there's a few fights to go. Nothing good ever comes of reading books. At least not in this game. Alright, see if we can get some stuns in. I did say electric gonorrhea, the noisy killer. Not the silent killer, the noisy killer. It's like all you did in Skyrim. I could see that given how many there are and how long some of them are. Did he just stab himself? Dude, not cool. We all know the combat was boring as hell. Fair. Oh, they read the lusty Argonian maid. Decent heal.
A trifling victory.
There's some citrine, some jade, some gold. Nonetheless. Trifling victory. Nope. We don't read anymore. Reading's bad for us. The game has proven that.
As the light gains purchase.
Grabs the game. Yo, yeah! It's not just the art style itself, it's the way they're using it. Ugh, stop freaking all my people out. Oh, god. If you're gonna be selfish, you could at least, you know, do your job. Oh shit!
Clarified in a single strike.
Thank you. Dark Skyrim, Dark Skyrim Souls. Darkrim Souls. Dark Souls Rim. Souls Rim, see, Chaos got it too. Alright, screw you guys. Damn, I need to get another healing though. Oh, stop sticking yourself, dude! I need you alive!
Well struck.
Oh, that works too. We're across between XCOM and Dark Souls. Yeah, I can see that. Oh, God. This has definitely been our ugliest run.
Trinkets and baubles.
Ooh, some portraits. And some deeds, finally. Oh. Those are worth way more a piece. Technically, no, she doesn't really help me at all. Same amount, but. And now you're all better. Yes, everyone's still alive. Well, technically, there's still another fight. Because, actually, there's still another two fights, because I gotta go through that. Oh boy. These guys are gonna be in rough shape when we get out of here. Between Dungeon and Darkest. Down 16 and 15. Yeah, that's useful at least. Oh. Damn, Roxel's just like, nope. No touchy.
Measure.
Yeah, now you're starting to dodge stuff, right?
The brave and the foolhardy alike.
Alright, what is that? A warrior's cap with increased accuracy at a cost of speed. Alright, we'll ditch the one remaining bandage we have for that. Actually, nothing here is using disease, so we'll keep the bandages instead. I will not give my life for this errand. Wait, he was starting to say something and then he decided to just steal all the treasure. One day it will be a bomb.
Is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
What the? I didn't click anything, it didn't. Damn it. I don't know what the hell just happened. There's gonna be one last fight in here. Pretty sure this is the only room we haven't been in. Yep. 100% of room battle, so there has to be a fight in here. Yep, I have a trinket already, actually, that I need to remember to put on the jester when we get out of here. But, Yeah, I didn't actually get a chance to make any adjustments to the inventory, just close the window. Oh, we got 17. Ugh, this situation sucks. Oh! God, that's not helping things. Please let me actually give you a turn. Oh shit. Is he gonna re-crack? Can he re-crack? I don't even know if he can. Oh my god, dude! Ah, shit. Oh, god damn it.
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
This is not good. Good god. So three of my people have cracked, but Shoes is all like, I'm good, I'm good, I'm not gonna crack. Good man, Shuja. You fucking kill everyone. Balls to the wall. Oh my god, the fight is, oh no. God.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Don't actually need torches anymore, because that should have been the last room. That's actually worth more than that. Let's get the hell out of here.
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
Oh, I made some good bank. But damn it, that didn't nearly cost us. I finally got some deeds, too. Resolve level up. Heroes gain Resolve XP for each successful quest. Resolve XP in turn determines the hero's Resolve level. Resolve level represents the hero's veteranship and directly acts as stress resistance against the horrors encountered in the dungeons. Low Resolve level hero that tries a higher level quest will quickly crumble under the unimaginable stresses. Well, Mr. Masochistic, let's see what's going on here. Hatred of Eldritch. Increased damage and less stress damage. Oscar is just becoming a monster killer. Shuja is curious, which is dangerous, and gains increased scouting in ruins. Roxel hates the unholy now as well. And Death of Chang is now resistant to bleeding. Unfortunately, everyone went kind of crazy. which means we have to do our next mission without Death of Chang, which is terrible. Can't do it.
I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passersby.
Cap as engaged in pleasures of flesh and recover 65 stress. Yay! You no longer have lockjaw. Shuja leveled, Death of Chang leveled, everyone came back alive. Somehow. Yeah, it's so useful. Well, maybe one day your explosives will do more than one. Actually, I guess that would probably be it. Right there. Or that one. That's melee. Sounds to me like, no, it sounds exactly like what you think. We left her in the brothel. Hey, Hunter Soul, this is out on February 3rd. Let's see. The most compelling early access game you've seen in a long time? Yeah, it hasn't bugged out on me. It's been a little bit weird, a little counterintuitive for some things, but it's holding itself pretty well. Hello. Oh, can we? Yes, bigger
great
barracks.
Heroes can be found even here.
We can get a cultist. Rain. What do you have? Wow, that's a pretty wide range heal. Oh, you heal them and then they bleed. God, so that could totally be negative. Vulnerability hex. Range stun and a pull. Interesting. He's god-fearing and he is good against the unholy. We're gonna take you.
To fight the abyss.
Definitely getting another Hellion because Hellions are just badass. It. Oh wait, I can't. Oh, damn it! Really? I'm gonna have to get rid of someone. Oh. I can't put him back. Shit. But I want them instead. Shit, well that didn't work quite as I thought. Oh well.
Send this
see. What did lepers do? Wow, okay, good base damage. Stock. God-fearing cultist, yeah. Low accuracy attack with some crits. Low accuracy, damage mod, group hit. It's got some accuracy issues. Except for that, that's actually reasonable, and it has knockback. And a self-heal. Well, we're hiring a leper.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
What have I been drinking, Jinja? Whiskey sour. Nutter with a great sword? Yeah, sure, I'll give that to you. Congratulations, Gilsha. So who wants to be an occultist? Yeah, I'm not sure I have time to actually go after another dungeon. So it might be best to actually wrap it up a few minutes early today and go after the boss and start the next one. Party Squid called it first, but I gotta give it to Party Squid, it occurs to me, because Chortagoth. How did I not think of that? Alright, so how do we fix this? Is that not okay? How do I How do you fix afflictions? Anybody happen to know how you treat afflictions? Because these guys are kind of assholes now. I can't really use them if they're going to keep doing that shit. Shuji, on the other hand, I mean, he whacked out, but he's okay. Afflictions might just be stress reduction. I feel like there was more to it than that. Well, everyone's going to the brothel or something then. Roxel, go hit yourself. Death? Well, go meet God. Benchmark Bellows. Let's see. Who does that leave? Oscar. Well, Oscar's no longer God-fearing, so he can actually do whatever the hell he wants. So, Oscar? Go gamble. Sadly, I should probably go ahead and put Shuja in something as well, because even though he held out, his stress is pretty brutal right now. Yeah, we don't exactly have an infirmary as much as we have a sanitarium. Of course, I can't actually... I don't think I can actually do that now, because I set them all to the sanitarium and whatnot. Oh well. I'm in no shape to go back out there. Yeah, you're not, but that's okay. We'll send out Chaos and Capez. I guess we'll have to rely on Tuba. Good thing we didn't get rid of our other Vestal, huh? That could have ended badly. Bloody dice for the Jester. Increased accuracy, minus one speed. Well, not super fast, but let's see if we can fix that. She already hits pretty hard. And he's already so fucking slow that this doesn't really affect him at all. So he just gets an accuracy bonus. We'll work with that for the moment. Not too bad, bring the occultist for healing. Dude, occultist healing doesn't strike me as fantastic. I mean, there's a chance that that just winds up hurting me long run. Still, it could be useful. This looks superb. It's quite a good game worthy. Evening, Mephisto. I'm actually probably about to mop it up. Do streamers get access too early? I did because there was basically an application process for their week of torment. So streamers applied through that, and they were kind enough to give me a key to show it off. I'd only planned on, you know, previewing it just to show it off to everyone, but I'm really, really enjoying it, like, a lot. So I'm gonna have to play more of it really, really soon. So maybe I'm streaming tomorrow, possibly, I don't know. Maybe. If I do, though, it'll probably be a little bit early, because I know the wife wants to stream tomorrow. She normally streams in the block that I would, 4 to 8 Central. Alright, let's see. We've got everyone set up. I think... Yeah, I've only got 17 minutes left in the cast. I do not have enough time to run another dungeon in that time, so I think we're going to go ahead and wrap up a little bit early tonight. Hear the cacophony of head desks from the other room. What do you mean? Good addition to the Fatal Friday lineup. This one is deep enough that I think it's going to require a daily run as opposed to a weekly. So this and Nier are gonna get run a little bit here. And just check it, guys, no one's dead yet. Somehow, nobody is dead yet. I'm proud of you guys. Still alive.